Terra, for the last time, Ida doesn't sound like that. She's got more of a, like a cool aunt vibe who pretends to be all cold-hearted, but actually cares a lot.
You're a real thorn in my side, you know that? I've had it with you and your stupid little dog. Whatever. All I have to do is play Ida the Owl Lady and I don't get turned into one of those things, right? Then, let's just continue. Ooh, I like musicians!
You're not being very nice right now.
Wait!